some footage. Michi. And I'm gonna do a quick room tour for you guys. I'm so tired, I can't. But yeah, let's start. So when you walk in, you immediately see the little living room space. Really cute. And then you have the kitchen right there. And this is the little living room area. I like, with a little fridge over there. And then, so the apartment has two rooms, and this is Sach and Tera's room. There's Tera on the bed, and this is Kim.
Hi.
And this is our room. This room has two single beds.
Our room is cuter, to be honest.
And yeah, you have like a little space where you can like hang your clothes and whatnot.
Oh, you have my thing.
Good morning. It is day two of our college field trip, and we got up really early in the morning because we have to hand in our report of the previous day every single morning. So yeah, we got up really early, but now it's already almost 10 o'clock European time. And The rest is just here, they're cleaning. Hello. I cooked yesterday, so I'm not cleaning.
I cleaned the kitchen.
Yeah. We're just chilling for now. Later on, we have a workshop.
A very informal.
Yeah, informal workshop. And then later on, we're gonna do a little bit of shopping as well.
Going down.
TV is on there. This lazy girl is in here sleeping again.
No, I didn't get enough sleep yesterday.
Okay, so yeah, that's it for now. Okay, it's good. You guys are daredevils.
Yes. Okay, no. A big boy.
This ice cream is really good.
Don't bother me, don't bother me.
So, I'm at my neighbor's and I got some cookies. A cookie and what some water. What a surface. These people are so loud.
And then if you put it like this,
it's still the same though. How is it?
From the navy. Actually, I want the purple one. I don't want it anymore.
She doesn't want the fidget spinner anymore because she heard that it's 666.
It is, look at the eyes.
And I told her.
Look, it doesn't matter what you do. It's still an eye. You hold it like this, it's an upside down eye.
I want to play for the last time with it and I'm going to bring it back.
I want a refund.
Do you want it?
No one wants it.
Buonanotte significa muy buenas noches. So buonanotte.
Buonanotte.
Excellent, excelente. Second sentence. Siguiente frase. Con. Ta. Bye.
Bye.
Con.
Con.
Ta.
Bye.
Con tabai.
Con tabai.
Con tabai.
Con
tabai. Good. Muy bien. Con tabai means how are you? Con tabai significa cómo estás. And your answer will be. Y su contesta va a ser. Ami.
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 Ta.
Ta.
Sushi.
Sushi.
Once again, I miss my Ami!
Ta!
Yushi! Ami Tatsushi! Ami Tatsushi means I am sweet! Ami Tatsushi, huh? Ami Tatsushi significa que yo soy dulce. And your final sentence for tonight is the última frase para esta noche. Goes like this, Lassie. Ami!
Ami.
Ta.
Ta.
Stima.
Stima.
Aruba.
Aruba.
Ami.
Ami.
Ta. Stima.
Ta. Stima.
Aruba.
Aruba.
No faster, ahora más rápido. Ami. Ta. Stima. Aruba.
Ami. Ta. Stima.
Aruba. Very good. Ami. Ta. Stima. Aruba means I love Aruba. Ami. Ta. Stima. Aruba significa yo amo Aruba. Now let's put all the sentences together. Vamos a poner todas las frases juntas. And you'll be speaking papiamento. Y vas a estar hablando el papiamento. So here it goes. Así va. Bonocchi.
Bonocchi. Bonocchi.
Conta vai.
Conta vai.
Amita.
Amita.
Bonocchi. Let's do it again. Amita.
Amita.
Bonocchi.
Bonocchi.
Amita,
Amita,
Stima,
Stima, Aruba.
Give the size a big round of applause. Who's like the person
who's going to be able to do it tonight? Namora Amita, di Aruba, bendición, tu Dios ha regalado.
Hoping that we come across the light, they say that makes a bitter soul see its kind of part. The reason.